Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the touchpad board. Lift the locking bar up on the touchpad button board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad button board ribbon cable from the touchpad board. Partially remove the foam that covers the touchpad board. Remove the touchpad board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the touchpad board. Remove the tape that covers the RFID antenna ribbon cable. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the RFID antenna ZIF connector and disconnect the RFID antenna ribbon cable from the RFID module. Carefully remove the RFID antenna ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Remove the 5 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Lift the touchpad board off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Replacement. Place the touchpad board onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the 5 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Insert the RFID antenna ribbon cable into the RFID antenna ZIF connector on the RFID module and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Press down on the length of the RFID antenna ribbon cable to adhere it to the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Insert the touchpad board ribbon cable into the touchpad board ZIF connector on the touchpad board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Press down on the length of the touchpad board ribbon cable to adhere it to the adhesive that secures it to the touchpad board. Insert the touchpad button board ribbon cable into the touchpad button board ZIF connector on the touchpad board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Replace the foam that covers the touchpad board.